last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord,
she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What is going on, everybody? Back to another Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. We are going to jump right into this. Let's do some Apollyon here. No BS. Let's go, baby. We start off with the absolutely wonderful item, the Void. Oh, crap. He's done it. We'll take that.
He's, like, burning.
Okay. That's interesting. This room might not be interesting. This room might suck. There you go. Eat yourself on the fires, boys. Excuse me. So how is everyone this fine evening? We're going to have some good streams, have a good time. We're gonna do that. Back and get our charge. Remember, bop the poops, folks. Bop the poops. Excuse me. Whoop, over here, okay. Maybe. Oh yeah, worth it. All day. Look at that. As the kids say, that is top of roof. So, what's our goal here? Well, we haven't done much on hard mode with Apollyon, so I figured that we would go right for Isaac slash the blue baby. Wow. Alright. He yeeted himself right away. And the haunts. Okay. Come on, just one of you. There we go. I forgot this. I think this one just throws out spiders, I think. Yeah. Oh, and that. Oh, you got me in the cob. Okay. Surprised I didn't take a whole heart. Tears rate at 7 already. No complaints here, man. Pick up our half a heart. And we gonna advance on. It's a very interesting first floor. I'll give you the seed in just a moment as well. Had a very fun Wreckfest run earlier with our boy Wolf. And Curse of the Blind. Oh, goody. This is going to be your seed, by the way. It's going to be 03T2 3D2X. If you need a second to write that down, or take a screenshot. Alright, we're going to jump right back into this. unfortunate that we're not going to be able to really take anything here. That better be Small Rock. It is Small Rock. Curious. Actually, Lefty Blood is pretty top. We should not take anything else. This entire floor. Wish I'd... Well, you know what? This might be worth it, really. It is a luck up. And we got our bombs back. That's nice. Oh, this is starting to pan out to be pretty alright. Curse of the Blind, you try not to take anything. So this might set up to be an angel run. Monstro. Excuse me. We are not going to take whatever is on the floor. No devil deal. Get out of here. Not even going to risk it. Yes, it could have been chests. I'm not risking it. I don't care. I don't want the temptation either. And here we have no curses, I believe. Yes, no curse. Oh, alright. Oh no. Nothing good comes of Bob's brain. Who the heck is Bob, by the way? Anyone ever figure that out in this game? I have no idea. Another key. Ooh, I got the worst itch. Hold on. Alright, hold on 1 second. Oh, right on the earlobe. Nope. Well, we got two of these. Oh, never mind. That was not good. Now, when y'all go up there? You. Oh, I missed the tinty. That's okay. Oh, perfect. Triple bomb. As you can say, top of room. No. Alright, we're definitely going to go back through there, unfortunately. So we gotta run like heck this way. There we go. Don't want any of these things. Oh, these stupid spiders there. There we go. Much more manageable room there. The worst item in the game. Thank goodness it gave us some damage. Oh, hey, little guy. I didn't see him for a sec. Alright, so this is an easy room. Ah, well, let you do that. Because in theory, you could just go think. Think. Just eliminate everything. Of course. That's what we do. We call the wrong way. Actually, yeah, I do. Flashlight will cure Curse of Darkness, pretty much. Sorry, donation machine. Here, I'll put one back. There we go. Especially these last two runs. We've been to Shoal twice, and from Curse of Darkness, you literally can't see anything. Pretty ridiculous. Oh, alright. That was not me. Stood there like an idiot. Come on, bucko. There we go. There's this guy. We're gonna absorb breakfast. Okay, good. So far, so good. Curse of the Lost. Super. Well, alright. Okay, 0 for 2. Oh, hello. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fun room. Oh, we're gonna hit. Yep, and maybe again. Yep. Jeez. Did not think that would go that way. Question mark? Oh, come on. We are starting to play messy. Not good. Oh! I'm overrun by enemies so dang easily in this game. Get that key in that chest. Dupla key, Topperu. Need some soul hearts. Not say we're different, but it's not a fun time if you're us. Okay. Curse of the Lost. Yay. Alright, so this is... That's that. We went 0 for 3. This is the original room. Dead end. Dead end. And Midget Ryan. Alright. Champions get put in one damn room. Good lord. Okay. Oh boy. Whoa. Alright. Almost got hit again. Yo. Silver dollar. Hold on to. Look at Nightlight doing its job. Or Flashlight. Nightlight? Flashlight? Flashlight? What? Magician card. Okay. What is that thing? That is the biggest spider I've ever seen. Alright, so we got you, son of a gun. Get double tagged. Come on, pick up the heart, you mug. Thank you. battery charge too. Alright, we gotta watch ourselves here. This is not great. This room is pretty good though. Kill everything there. Okay, let's go south. Gotta be over here, right? Okay. Yep. That's pretty top. Nice. Hey, take that. Let's go. Oh yeah, we definitely need to use this. Vision card helping out big time here. We did gain some movement speed. Lost two keys on it, but that was a tough choice. We have a lot of keys, so consumables have not been a problem. Curse the blind. Yay, everybody. Ooh, safety scissors. Y'all know that song, right? Mother. Yo, I'm actually gonna take poison shots at this point. That's pretty tough. And a battery charge. It's Curse of the Blind, so I mean, we're not gonna take anything on this floor. Oh, ow. Besides a kick in the face, apparently, by the, a knight. Oh, don't even do it. Jesus. Another battery charge. Look at this. 100% chance of a devil deal is in big trouble here because we are playing terribly. Okay. Whew. Good lord, get me out of there. Shop and get some spirit hearts. That'd be tough. Ooh, get me out of here. Don't do it. Don't do it. Thank you. No tinties either. It's kind of disappointing. Okay. So we found our shop. We've also yet to pay the greed tax, so knowing our luck. Let's see where this is going. Alright, good room. Another luck up, and boy, did I call it, did I call it. Keep your distance. And attack. There we go. Nice job. If I do say so myself. We are not gonna. Okay, it's Curse of the Blind. Oh boy. Gish. So this is going to give us little gish, which is fine. I will... Boy, I almost ran into that. I will avoid little gish, no doubt. Devil deal I'm not worried about at all. Could be an angel deal. So may hold off on voiding. Actually, I don't know. I'm thinking about it. What do we get? Nothing. We'll avoid that. Okay. Damn. I was hoping for, like, some actual straight-up damage for that. Okay. We're in a scenario where we could die. Maybe even in this room at this point. Oh, good lord. Yep, there goes our devil kill. We gotta do it. Alright, that's fine. Use a heart. That'd be nice. Hey, you asked me to receive. Okay. First mom's key is a must. Secondly, I want this. Alright, well, that's kind of a waste. Take that. Yo, that's too good to say no to. Boombalane Boondell. Well, actually, I just realized where we were. Alright. You know, we're gonna get a bunch of coins out of this, pretty much, if I believe. Yep. Alright, good. There we go. Go back and get that soul heart. We're actually gonna do this. Very funny game. Go back and get our soul heart. Try and get two at least. Get this. Drop this. Soul heart, top of rope. Alright, now we're starting to look okay. Not going to make boss rush. We would not do it anyway unless we had a way out, which right now we do not have. Oh, yeah. There we go. I always go back and keep re-rolling that machine. Maybe we'll grab another couple soul hearts. Nice. Ooh, three Aquarius. We're gonna absorb that. Did that guy literally just walk? Can he do that? What is that? Sorcery. Okay. Apparently they're allowed to do that. I'll use a hermit now, save us a headache.
The hermit.
Actually, we could have. Well, we're not going to do boss rush. We're clearly not. We don't have time. We actually were over the 20-minute mark anyway. Six more cents. We will grab this. We'll grab this. We'll grab this. And we'll get on out. So, I've now found our item room. That's rather important. Here we go with the bullcrap. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for not giving me bullcrap. Thank you, game. It's an arcade. Nice. And a Tinty? Oh my, come on, this could be big. There we go. What do we got in here? Yeah, we'll play this down. I want pretty flies. I want a bunch of pretty flies. Our luck is a 4, so we should get something. Game. You got a penny. Oh, a dollar? Oh, my goodness. Too bad it's too late. There, she got the dollar. We gave up silver dollars, so... That sucks. We got fanny pack. Gosh, where do we go? North? Sure. Stay. At this room, I'll give you guys a seed again. Just in case you are wondering. Ah! Plebs. I dropped keys. Why would I drop keys? Hey, actually, I'm taking that. What is left? Oh, hey. So we could get, like, IV bag. Oh, shit, I went the wrong way. Whoops. Yep, just take away all my soul hearts. One room. Sun card we're gonna pop now. No. Come on, give me something good here. Whoop, I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna drop this, maybe it'll give us a heart. Umbilical cord, yeah. Extension cord, whatever you want to call it. Oh, wow. Okay. I know we are just killing it time-wise here. Nice soul heart. Perfect timing. Alright, so I think we're done with that. We're going to get our item room. Battery charge on the floor. Yes, we do. Okay, good. Just in case. Ooh, I don't like all this. These rocks in the way. Get rid of them now. Oh, we got rid of that too. Nice. That room ended up way better than I thought. Okay. This is important. I was going to absorb Harlequin, baby. I was going to do it. And I'm really glad I didn't. That basically doubled our tears rate. Unbelievable. Our damage, I should say. And now, since we have lusty blood, oh my. Things are looking up. Let's go. There's no curse in here, so if we get a deal with the angel, if we get a deal with the angel or the devil, we can look at it at least. Window shot, so to say. Gotta be careful. Oh, no. Did not get it. That's rather disappointing. There are no tinties. We did get the soul heart back. Alright, let's go. Mm-hmm. Room one. Oh, God, this room. We may die in here. Right away. We lost... Jesus, we lost everything right there. Wow, that was horrible. That room was... We're gonna get hit regardless. By the beam or by the stupid little pimple things. Terrible result. We did get a heart back, thank goodness. Wow. Alright. It's gonna be like this, huh, game? We gotta do this.
Lemon party.
And that's fine. Wow, we made it. Oh my god, please don't kill me. Okay. Oof. Alright, here we go. We may die. Get me out of here, please. Stay over there, stay over there. He's done it. You absorb Steven. Heart's pounding right now. I can't believe we took such bad damage on one room. Otherwise, we did great. Alright, check our look a little bit here. There we go. Jeez, come on, game. That's nice.
Hematemesis.
Sure, let's take that. Can I drop it, please? Thanks, game. No curse. Should probably do the big room. Usually how this works. I'll be too demolished. Oh my god, I didn't realize it was a long chest. Until that set, till I hit it. Oh, I thought we got tagged right there. Gooba key. Not going down without a fight, game, I'll tell you that right now. Yo, cracked frickin' crown. Hello, beautiful. I need something here. Smelter has appeared in the basement. Did not get a devil deal. Whew, here we go. Alright, Curse of Darkness, but we have flashlights, so we're okay. Thank goodness for Crack Crown. Not even a joke. Probably my favorite trinket in the game. Alright. There we go. Get them before they can shoot. Excellent tears rate, by the way, for this. It's perfect. I need soul hearts. Oh my god, we're already at Isaac. Alright. Keep the flashlight on Isaac, genius. Come on. We can't do this. We gotta move a lot. Oh god, we've been hit twice. Oh, we're dead. Is either that or the tear that's gonna get us. What a great run, though. That was a lot of fun. If you like what you see, give the video a thumbs up. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. And guys, I'll see you all next time.